the first question is asked by Ramya. She's from Secunderabad. Ramya asks, will the third wave hit children? And what will be the causes for that?
Any third wave has to come to the India. But third wave mainly hitting the kids is not true, actually. It's probably a media or a social hype. But why it is happening, if the strain, if it's more severity, it should affect the both adults and the kids simultaneously. But till now, since first and second wave, though it has positive, means COVID positive kids are there, but they have not been admitted for seriously. Therefore, we hopefully that kids are not affected compared to the adults. But they may present with what I told is MISC, that is multisystemic inflammatory syndrome. Whatever the COVID-19 present in the babies, if they identify early, easily it can be treatable. It is not fatal in kids if you identify early.
Thank you, doctor.
Doctor, the next question is from Lokesh from Himayat Nagar. And he is asking, in case schools are reopening, is it safe to send my daughter to school? What precautions should we as parents and teachers take?
Till now, there is no recommendation that can send safely to the kids to the schools, because there's no vaccination has come to the kids. That is the main important thing. As my personal view, the thing is, after the vaccination of the kids and the teachers, usually we can send the kids to the schools because they have to attend schools. Online classes can't be for a long time. Therefore, if more than 6 years, kids usually can wear a mask with a hand sanitization. We should teach them. We should basically, in kids, difficult to monitor. If the teachers with the less students can monitor the hand hygiene with the mask, with teachers also following the same protocol, I think you can start school after the vaccination.
Okay, doctor. Thank you.
Now we have a question from Sushil Begampet. He's asking, I have heard that many new COVID variants are coming. Are any of these new variants more dangerous for children?
The only COVID variant what we heard is about Delta variant. What the experts and studies till now, what has we got from both, because majority Delhi and Maharashtra is the first to hit. A lot of studies have come from Delta variant to the Maharashtra and Delhi, that it is not so severe what we thought. Like, it is as effective as, means affected like other second wave and third wave, second wave and first wave. So that it is not serious enough so that it will not affect the kids. So as we think the third wave will affect because of the Delta variant. Till now, there is no variant has been proved that it is more severe than the first and second wave.
Thank you, doctor. Hope, Sushil, that answers your question.
Our next question is from Jayanti from Karnataka, and she is asking, how safe is it for kids to go outside?
See, this is a difficult question, because if you are able to maintain both respiratory and hand hygiene, it's easy, you can send them to outside. The problem with kids here, they will not maintain it. So that we can't tell, you can't go outdoor also. The best thing is, backyard, if somebody has backyards or some small ground where the no crowded population, you know the family members, you know the family members who are not being positive, they can bring the same from the family members' kids. They can allow with some distances, not near, very near to them. With that way, you can play outdoors.
Thank you, doctor.
So we have a question, one from live YouTube chat. Nitin Shinoy is asking, doctor, what's your personal opinion on schools being reopened?
Schools are not reopened till there is no recommendation. My personal opinion is, as a parent, and also a doctor, till the vaccination has not been done for the kids and the teachers, it's better to be in online. I know it's a very difficult task. So that without protection, because kids, we can't see what happens in July to October, all the pediatricians are busy. The reason, because the school kids will go to the school. One kid has an infection, she would be to all these baby kids. Therefore, it's very difficult. The reason, because why this has been time tested in Israel, where all the population has been vaccinated, they removed the mask. Before the vaccination, they tried school. In Europe also, they tried schools. Within 1 week, they are closed, because it's very difficult to maintain a kids with COVID-19 without a vaccination. This is my personal opinion.
That's That's right, doctor.